Every day, more than 130 people in the United States die from overdosing on opioids. The Midwest saw opioid overdoses increase by 70% from July 2016 through September 2017.
In Winnebago County alone, 24 people died of overdoses in 2018, most caused by fentanyl, heroin, and methamphetamine.
This overdose epidemic is happening everywhere, even though many can't see it. The only way to overcome this epidemic is to face it head on.
Our mission, to bring light to stories that have been shadowed in darkness.
To examine what brings people to such crippling cycles of addiction.
And to reveal the humanity in those who suffer from that addiction.
This is the Fixed Storytelling Project, a special report from the students at the University of Wisconsin Oshkosh in partnership with the Winnebago County Drug and Alcohol Coalition.
We spent months talking to mothers, fathers, brothers, sisters, sons, daughters, friends, neighbors, and strangers whose harrowing experiences show the severity of the drug and alcohol problem in Winnebago County and the surrounding areas.
But we're not just telling these stories, we're showing them.
By using multimedia to allow people to see the faces and hear the voices of the people behind these stories, we hope that others will realize that this can happen to anyone.
We went to an opioid summit, a charity walk, a community recovery center, drug court, and other events to put ourselves in the eye of the storm.
Our hope is to spread awareness to the deadly drug and alcohol problem we have in Winnebago County so that somewhere down the line, we can make a difference.
This is Fixed, Pain, Addiction, and Life in Recovery, Humans of Oshkosh Special Report.